Konnichiwa, Anna Johnsson desu. So now we're on our way down to like a little nature path that I go running sometimes, and just to go for long walks and stuff. It's really beautiful scenery, and it's usually where I get, you know, ideas and stuff for lyrics and so on. So I'm gonna take you guys there and let you see some beautiful Swedish nature.
We're flying in my super cool Audi Q7.
Any Japanese word I know? I know so many words. I can say ine, sugoi, yoroshiku onegai shimasu. Aishiteru Nippon. And what else can I say? Sayonara, konnichiwa.
Pretty.
Daijoubu.
Honto desu ka?
Honto desu yo. Yeah. I got skills. So, this is where I go sometimes, and I'll sit here and watch the lake and just, I don't know, get inspired. So this is my favorite place to think about lyrics.
Beautiful.
Do you get this fresh air in Tokyo? I think I've become a shopaholic. I'm into fashion and clothes right now, and it's actually thanks to Japan, because that interest, when I was younger, I wanted to be a fashion designer for a while, and I was writing these designs and stuff, but then I went to Japan and I went shopping in Tokyo, and all of a sudden I found the stuff that I've been looking for in Sweden and other places, but I couldn't find it. Like, they didn't have the things that I really, really had in my head, and I want that kind of thing. And in Japan, they had everything. So really, it's Japan that made me a shopaholic again. So this is one of the studios where I recorded half the album. There's a lot of fancy studios in Stockholm. I like this one. This is like music and rough and nice. So come here.
Hello.
This is Casper.
Hi.
So this is where we recorded Catch Me If You Can, for example. The Harder We Fall. What else?
Days of Summer. And Closer.
Mm-hmm. And Casper is also a kick-ass drummer, so he played drums and all those tracks. Lost track, what we're looking for. Got everything, but we still want more. When we fall, drifting too far. The harder we fall, gone blind, staring at the sun. We feel on top as we come undone. When we keep wanting it all, the harder we fall.
We are right at the coast. You've been driven straight up north from Stockholm. We have
airported
that far, you know, in the country.
This is like a really old-fashioned, traditional little city in Sweden with all the wooden houses and.
So now we're in Motelia, in the studio, which is in Leif's house. Leif is the executive producer of this album, and we wrote a lot of songs together, and we worked on the first album as well, so that's a very nice cooperation. So this is where I spent about 2 months last spring. That's where we started writing the album and did some demos and stuff, and here's Leif.
Hello. Production-wise, we wanted to make this album be a bit more with a little bit of live feeling to it, not being too what's the word for it?
Computerized.
Yeah, exactly. Not being, you know, drawn into the, you know,
hit factory kind of making.
Yeah, exactly. So that was the intention from the start, to have, you know, like live musicians playing and stuff. We sat here and, you know, just play guitar, whatever. And Anna started to sing and, you know. Sometimes something happened, some days nothing happened, but, you know, day after day, we kept doing it, and after a while, a lot of songs, you know, we found ourselves, yo, we got a, you know, quite a few good songs.
So this is the place where I used to stay when I was here in Italy working. It's called the Nationalskronparken, and it's a small bed and breakfast, and I had my own room with a small little patio. Very, very simple, but quite cozy. Sometimes they have like small concerts in here. I never played.
These are on time.
But, everything is quite old fashioned. So I lived in this little greenhouse.
This
one right there. Unfortunately, the room is occupied now, so we can't go in and take a look, but we can go and check out the patio on the other side or whatever. That's my room number 19. We just saw some people through the window and they're wondering what the hell we're doing.
Another time, another place, a chance.
had to learn how to forget.
Second album is coming out, and I get to come back and see you, and I'm really looking forward to that. So basically, all in all, I really want to thank you all so much, and I want you to know that if I mean a little bit to you, then you for sure mean a lot to me. So thank you. Okay, ja ne, Anna Johnsson, som dista.